Hello, today I'm in Hyundai ix35. In this video I'll show you how to navigate through speedometer display. As you can see right here, we've got the trip button, simply press it to navigate through speedometer display. And in here you can find info about current trip distance, A and B, distance to refuel, average fuel consumption, current fuel consumption, average speed, time of travel, and we are back to trip A. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave a like, comment and subscribe.